If I fell in love a thousand times.
I was thinking about, a lot about, you know, being in a big city, and you find things a little bit overwhelming at times. And I think that Sense, it was kind of about that. I was listening to a lot of Jeff Buckley as well at the time. You know, what I love about Jeff Buckley is the kind of honesty in his lyrics, and his kind of, he just says it. Seems to
break. Love, I have wounds, only you can mend.
I've been listening to a lot of kind of Leon Russell and Elton John, and I, what, you know, what I love about Elton John and Leon Russell is the kind of is their influence on blues and that kind of dark blues. I was sort of playing a few gigs, and I'm just setting up the band, and we're doing sort of gigs out of town most of the time. Then I come back and I do sort of 3 days of writing in my flat, and I'd sort of, it was quite an odd time in some ways, because it was like I sort of watched like 3 movies and listened to 3 albums in a row. I mean, I wouldn't leave the house for 3 days, and I'd listen to a load of music and a load of films. And then I'd write, it's just sort of straight 6 hours. Out of one of those three, you know, you spend 3 days in your flat writing, you know, things can get a little bit, things are perhaps a little bit darker than it would be when you're spending, you know, you're writing songs at a festival. So, you know, a lot of those songs were along those kind of bluesy lines. Track was written just after this. I was out in London. It was one of the first times I'd been up to London. I was out, and I was at this party, and I remember being on this rooftop, and I remember looking down over this ledge, and it was just quite an open ledge at the top of this party. I just remember being really overwhelmed by it, and just having this kind of fear of, not just a fear of heights, you know, the obvious fear of when you look over an edge like that, but just, it was just a feeling that resonated in me, and it summed up a lot of the feelings I felt when I wrote the album, and it did, that didn't become clear until I started recording the album. I guess we're always on a bit of a knife edge. It's like there's a long way to fall a lot of the time with a lot of things you're doing, and that's kind of what the song's about, you know. If you give yourself a lot to something, there's always a long way down. There's always a lot to lose. But that's not a reason not to do it. But it's, you know, there is always a lot to lose. So that's kind of what it's about. Long way down. And it just, the feeling of the song, the meaning of the song, just for me, just summed up a lot of the songs in the album. And when I recorded it, it just seemed so right. I've lived in London for a while, and one of the things about living in a city, you know, I love living in a city, but one of the things that comes with it is you lay awake every night and you listen to sirens ringing out. It's just something that, particularly in the East End of London, it's permanent. And it sort of becomes a part of your conscious, you know, it's subconsciousness. You don't notice them, and they don't wake you up. It's just about the kind of fact that each one of those sirens is you know, it's like a, it represents something bad happening somewhere at that point. You never think of it, but it's like a cry. It's an individual cry for, like, you know, help.